Breaking news, two swimmers in trouble, a major rescue operation going on at a Bay Area beach right now. It's one that can be dangerous, even for the most experienced swimmers.
Crews were called to Ocean Beach about an hour ago. Reports of two people in trouble in the water. KPIX5's Andria Borba is live at Ocean Beach with the details. Andria?
Liz, these two men were called in, in the water around about an hour ago. That's when the call came into San Francisco firefighters. We're hearing that one man is in his 50s, the other man is about 25. It's believed they may have been father and son. When rescuers arrived, one man was on the beach already. The other one was still in the water. They started CPR right away on the one who was on the beach already. About 5 minutes later, the surf, the rip current actually spit that other swimmer out of the water. And that's when fire rescuers got to them and began CPR on that victim. Here's what San Francisco Fire had to say about the tides out here at Ocean Beach today.
It's a dangerous beach. There is a very strong undertow. So if you're not an extremely good surfer or swimmer, I suggest that you do not go in. Even then, it's still dangerous. The tides will sneak up on you, and so I would suggest that you try to be safe and know yourself and don't go in beyond what you're safe and comfortable doing.
Now, both men were taken to area hospitals, one to St. Mary's, one to UCSF. San Francisco Fire tells me that neither man was conscious or breathing when they were taken to those hospitals. At this point, they are at the moment listed in critical condition, but of course it is a very tenuous situation, very dangerous water out here, and of course two men tonight fighting for their lives. Live at Ocean Beach, Andria Borba, KPIX5.
Ocean Beach can be dangerous, very dangerous, even for experienced surfers. Our chief